I should load the game first, huh? It's always like, try to load the game first. Never do. Because I'm fucking dumb. Okay. Just working fine. Do the pop out. Pop out the chat boy. Baby.
Into my love it alms. Pop out to the Fallout baby. Please don't be alone.
And see the chat pop out. Baby. Tear the wall up. I don't really know what's going on for that, you know. Okay, we're back. We're back on the rim. We've got some injured people. We always have some injured people. I'm sure we've tried to do something else, and she again. I think we built another one of those fucking ear things, and it again failed, and again here we are. You know. Again here we are. You know, in the hospital because she couldn't get the ear attached because whoever is trying to do it is an idiot and was incapable, as is RimWorld. So let it be. Currently, Green Hatsumiku is being turned into test tubes, I guess? I don't know. Oh. I forgot about the demon rat we made. That fucking demon rat. Harry Annette calls you. She's wounded. Yep. Yeah, we're not doing this, but I'm just gonna look. I'm gonna load the world map because it's got a little event. We have to load it eventually. I mean, we're not going over there. First off, there's like, look at all these fucking, look at all these bandit camps. There's a lot of bandit camps. We really are going to have to do something about them at some point. Come on, tear the wall up. Probably should do it too. Yeah, so we're back. You know, we got injured people. We got non-injured people. We got the guy with cat claws and the octopus tentacles and a big old lump in his head that shoots psionic powers. You know. She's left us 30 pregnancy tests. That's not a weird gift. That was just one. It's a flamingo. That just shows you what, you know, I know about various types of birds. Garrison. Buddy, boy. Tell me there are no jobs you can do over here? No? Okay. Well, if that's all done then, right? One hen for right now. Bit of a heat wave, but it's fine. Heat waves are a-okay. A bit of a worshiping session, you know. A nice worship sesh, you know. We do have the... Which in case we don't have that. Not available. I like that blue carpet. So let's not do that right yet. We're still trying to collect glitter worldwide medicine. So we can get some glitter world medicine, we can go ahead and make that rebuild them pod right there. We need 25, we have 4. I don't know how we're getting all that, but, you know, we'll try. Muscle parasites. The hospital is, in fact, you know. So Garrison and Garza are the ones that matter for that. I don't think Riley can get it. What's the parasites? Pain, manipulation, the tightness. Okay, hopefully one of the doctors is taking care of him. These are the ones that just doesn't go away for a while, can it? Yeah. So right now we're researching robotics, then more robotics, then there's a lot of stuff we got in this fucking list. Ironically, we're not moving at all towards the starship stuff. I should try to at some point. Okay. People got some muscle parasites, so whatever. They'll be in a little pain, they'll be tired. Hopefully they'll get over it, you know? But a couple of cash prisoners. I think any of them were overly good. It's kind of patrolling. We need for a job to do. Okay. So, what are we looking? What are we looking to get next, right? What do we got that we're not using, that we need to be using, or we should be using, or we want to use, right? I think that Garrison is very upset about something. Ah, yes. Ugh, my God. Well. Set a Garrison, go ahead and eat. Is everybody here? No, somebody's still coming. Somebody is really far away in Othel. Everybody. We'll just fuck off that cleaning bot, man. Robots, cleaning bot. Ah! Freedom, cleaning bot! Everybody please just shoot the ship. Okay, we're ready to go. Please. Unforbid. Okie dokie. What the hell is that? So, Marvel Advanced Technologies, but I don't understand it. Face technology with organics. Ah. Cool. Connor is on a food binge. He's a gourmand. Nobody's in any immediate danger. The game would tell us though. We need to sell some of this fucking medicine. We have a lot. Surprised Super Rat didn't come to help. I should have controlled Super Rat. I forgot that we even had Super Rat. Super Rat is an adult now. No, he's still juvenile. Maybe we'll wait for Super Rat to grow up and, you know, really come into his own. Before we overly concern. So, squirrels. Overly concern ourselves with using Super Rat as a weapon of mass destruction. Super Rat, he carries a lot of disease! Super Rat, he's got the bat plague! Super Rat, don't let him bite your toes! Super Rat, he'll eat your family's fucking soul! I wish we would have finished the bedroom first. Personal preference, realistically, on that one. You know, not required, but. Reed is also on a food binge. Why is Reed on a food binge? He's just depressive. It's okay. He's having a couple beers. It's fine. We got a lot of food. And the bots are making more. I like how a combination of the hauling. Shark, to the Green Thunderkin, has sent us a message. He wants to talk to us in a nearby location. It could be opportunity. It's not that far. And we had a couple good talkers, right? Garrison's very good, but I think we'll be sending... Well, they're both injured, is the problem. So is Garza, but Garza's the least injured. We'll let her, like, heal up a bit. Actually, no, she got muscle parasites. Unauthor, on the other hand, does not. She's got a bit of brain damage, but other than that, you know. Yeah, maybe we should send Unauthor. Problem is, I'm afraid if we send Garrison, he'll, you know, he'll snap. And, we'll lose him. So we could send Garza with a small envoy. This is a doctor to keep her healed up. Which I think is a reasonable thing. Garza and Danny? That's fine. So we've got more than enough food. We don't need to send them anymore. We will accept that. And yep, it's fine. They're just going there and back, so. Maybe the Green Thunderkin will stop hitting us. I don't know who they are. I think it's these guys right here. I don't know. I don't think we have the best relationships. Yeah. We are... This one. You know. And granted, there are a lot of people who don't really hate us. Never even heard of the Arctic Claw. A band of furries. What exactly are they? Wolf clan. Yeah. Yeah, this war is going. I kind of would like to try possibly doing something like a war. Terra Basin's like some kind of giant, heavily defended thing. And then like wiping out somebody who's not big fans of us. Go after the swarm. Or we could just fucking kill that bandit troop down there. I don't know. We'll check out some super soldiers or something. Maybe power armor. Spend in the Space Marines! Check, I gotta. Ah, sorry. Still a bit sick. Do we not, you guys doing this? I got chickens just there. Okie dokie. Okay. So, what should we really plan on building, huh? I think what we should build, you know? We got bedrooms, we got a nice dining room, though. Annoyingly, they don't use it because it's too far from the kitchen. We could, relocate the entire kitchen down here. Don't know what we turn this into. Trying to hunt the baryonyx there. Just a question. Out of the bear-based hybrids we can make, right?
Wolf, buffalo, chicken,
it's fine. I mean, it's just kind of to see what it does. We have food to feed the damn thing. It's not like, you know. Why are you guys like this? The sermons are just really sometimes really fuck up thing. We've had two prison breaks caused by them. And, sure we'll at least have one more, you know? Seems like maybe sometimes they're not quite the best thought out things, you know? I've got a big head, little arms, and you know, maybe his plan wasn't quite thought out as you thought it was, you know? Why exactly are those ones bad all of a sudden? Just too hot? Is it? I mean, who knows? Maybe because I forbade them. Problem is, right, like, I would assume that it's just like that they boiled, you know. Mm-hmm. Get rid of the pipe weed, right? So even if he breaks, he can't smoke more of it. Problem is, he could get ambrosia. Ambrosia would be pretty damaging. Here they are. That's a lot of bugs. Okay. Garrison's gonna do his nap and then we're gonna go fucking shoot those guys. That's a lot of bugs and, well, we can't have that many bugs just floating around there. Larry produced, they'll, damn stinking bugs. Okay, everybody come over here. Where's Combat Shoddy? Combat Shoddy needs to be in the first row. I do believe he is an author. He's over here, you go over there, you go right there. Oh, there's a tree there. You gotta get behind the line here, buddy. Everybody but one uninjured user of an LMG, please follow me. Finish them off, please. I don't think we can do anything with their corpses. They don't have the stuff. We had the dinosaur stuff, but no dinosaurs we can really hunt. You know, black dire wolves. Oh, that sounds like fun. Boars, kiwis, and chillos, hedgehogs, rats. Okay. I should check where that was. Okay. There's an embrasure sprout somewhere in the great big world. I think, wow, those are cool looking. Worth women, though. Just can't, like, catch them and use them for something, like, you know, breeding. I mean, yes, you could just keep them for, like, you know, just having wolves, but I think we could hunt them. And the guys just, you know, we're around the prison. Why are all the robots out in the fucking fields mining? Oh, what the fuck? I'm getting a pretty short heatwave this year. Right, I almost forgot what this piece talks. So we were gonna send Danny and Garza with a couple of Lembas. Choose route to there. In 2 days to get there, 2 days back, we'll send with 8 days worth, double the amount of food they need, you know. And get out of here. Who knows why those aren't, you know. And they're only taking a light in the mining, eh? They're taking a light in the morning. Is that a meat? Longer than that. Yeah, the needing of the cat was for the I said we're gonna give it the real lesson. We're gonna take it in and we're gonna turn it into some kind of giant beast demon thing. Oh, here's the Ambrosia Sprout. I think. I like how half the room is carpet and half the is not. Disgusting rat. Hoogies. Not ours. Somebody kill that thing. No. So somebody tells me that didn't quite work out.
Oh my god, that's disgusting.
I think, I don't know if that's like, just like, because you can't mix the two, or like, I mean, this when you're desperate for a prison bake, you'll try anything, you know? It's free training for doctors, you know? Are you gonna leave, buddy? Out the open door. Damn it. Out the open door. Come on. Just slowly wander your disgusting ass off the map, please. Out. Now got two fucking old shotgun wounds because he's been trying to escape for a while now. 69, nice. trying to see the damn cleaning robot. Jeez. Ugh. It's... Can we stop bleeding all over my thing and leave, sir? I can't tell if it's like a hard to kill thing or like, you know, it's an easy to kill thing. God, it's just fucking disgusting. I also don't know if that was because I tried to mix the rat with the bear or just because it something happened and it fucked up. Like, there's always just a chance this happens. Or something else. So let's try not doing that again. Dinosaur DNA. I think it's a shame we'll cut it off. What? No, look at everything crafting there. Are you medical? Might be mythical. What fucking skill? Intellectual. Riley, you're the guy who's been doing the, Nope. It's Rice? No. It is Matthew? Yes. I think it's easier to get the human DNA sequence than a dinosaur's DNA sequence. I don't know, I just feel like they're not. Yeah, it's fine. The hauling bot can heal. Okie dokie. We now have Dino DNA. Do the dino DNA. Where are you going that far? Oh, jeez. Question. Their immunity, is that linked together, or... Ooh. The Whirlpool's in a daze. Okay. Whatever you say. It's not going away. I mean, it's a female. It's a girl. That's much we know. I think we should just get together, everybody together, and just fucking shoot the thing. Put it out of the misery. I think it'd be hilarious to just let it wander the wasteland, but, you know. Okay. Everybody, everybody but Garza and Cal can do a favor. I completely forgot there was even caravan out, you know. It was like, caravan arrived. Well, who's coming back? It's whose birthday? Good. How are we gonna eat that thing? I wonder what happened. I didn't really pay attention. Didn't pay attention what happened. Shut up, it's a very little toe. Man, the chain shotgun really does a number on some of these people, doesn't it? And then again, I guess a chain shotgun would, wouldn't it? You know? Probably pretty fucking devastating. Well, even if we cut off his, Well, he's at a left there. He's going to be fine. His immunity is way too high. I guess technically it would give him more time. He could still die from it, in theory. Oh, this is home zone. Might have been because there was Ambrose over there before. Is there a... You guys are fucking idiots and I hate you. I hate when they do this. It's like, yeah, well, we stopped the fire. It was no longer our home zone. Unauthal, you have a fucking sniper rifle. Why are you point blanking it? What is with these fucking pawns, man. Fucking prunes. See, the freaking prunes. Everyone put out the fire. We're good this time, huh, guys? Fucking assholes. So, did we hear about that, what's it called? That RimWorld mod for multiplayer? It's pretty cool. Minus any. I've actually seen it a little bit in action. It's fairly good. At least it works. It's a little bit, you know, glitchy, but what do you expect? It's a multiplayer mod for a single player game. From what I've seen, it's like, you know, oh my god. There you go. You know what? It's fine. Fire breaks because you can't get pipe weed. So just don't cry about it. Dan Croy about it, mate. I don't fucking care. What are you gonna do? Eat something? I didn't think so. He actually went to sleep. He was, because he's done this two times before, where he's like, oh, I'm gonna pig out. Oh boy, I'm gonna eat all the food. Watch me. And then he immediately smokes pipe weed. And then I'm like, aha, there's your 20% just gone. You know. And, well, I sold a little pipe weed. So, motherfucker ain't, you know, getting no more pipe. Six enemies, yeah. I mean, if it weren't drowned by six enemies, I'd consider it. Are those Charizards? If you guys are selling Charizards, we're buying Charizards. I got two males. Fucking assholes. Who brings Charizards and only has male Charizards? What kind of jackass is this? Hello, and welcome to Jackass. I think that's from the Komodo Dragon.
David Meteor Lawn. Why are you all like this? Who's the handler? Because I feel like they're not handling. Okay. They are Song Charizards. They're both male, so I'm not really convinced I want to. They are also not selling any prisoners while they are a prison-based thing, so I don't know exactly why not, but, you know. Be it beyond me to ask. Sick Joe as well. I mean, I really do find it weird they're not actually selling prisoners. This guy's worth $63 while he's been drifted to the dirt, hasn't he? Which is worth $79 or $500. You know, it's a lot of money. You don't happen to have any medicine, right? No. Actually want to buy our rounds. They don't really sell a lot, you know. Early is like, I mean, I would have loved having a at least he's eating food, not, you know, doing pipe weed or something. We've finally had a chick hatch. Got some Elven villagers, visitors. Kind of the same thing, really. Boom, boom. Never this time, because you definitely fucked up before.
Boom, 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 boom. Oh, my God. Well, there goes, you know, 3 hours of her work. You know, fucking sermons. Sometimes, you know, sometimes. Here she starts again from point. It's really annoying. I get why, but like, maybe if you're doing like an important job, like, you know, surgery. What if somebody was gonna die? It's like, nah, mate, I'm gonna fucking go ahead and just give him the old zippity zappity zip. I think we should build something. Do I want to build these? I don't know, do I? I mean, the thing is... I hate that girl. She's the only one who can do it, but she's fucking retarded. Well, maybe not. Maybe fucking Matthew can do it. Oh no. He got revenge. 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 Rises back in the cult. Next, use Matthew to, damage to him. Makoto is probably the two worst for wear. Just whole right lung destroyed. I mean, the Haunter really, you know, did us good there. Saved our day in lives. She predicted us in our time and need. And gosh darn it, we ain't gonna forget that. Canada's a dog. So for some reason, they just really don't like cats. I mean, realistically, I don't like cats either, so I'm not overly judgmental on this subject. Just that cat person. I think if you're gonna pick an animal, pick a dog, because they're fucking nice and not demonic shit lords from, you know, the eighth plane of hell. personal opinions aside, seriously though. Fuck cats. But not literally. A cat is not fine too. You know. If you know what I'm talking about, get some help, man. Some help, you sicko. It's fine. That's way too much. You guys are components, so. Yeah. Cloth? Nah, it's when you get the cloth there. I'm not buying Luciferium, that would be insane. Just give me that. I think Luciferium makes you really good at stuff, but it also kind of like ruins your fucking life. So. There's that to consider. One way or another. I want to see what this does. Like, honestly, what should I hit? That one. What's the word looking for? Macabre? No. It's not death. It's like, not gruesome. Sick fascination with it? I don't know. I just like the idea. Well, I don't like the... I just want to see what happens, man. Free-ranged human eggs just didn't sound fucking weird enough. You know? Just didn't fucking sound weird enough. Cat God is on the prowl. But when you use furry art, you know, I can't help but have a stroke. Can't help but agree with you. Furries in my rim world, it's more likely than you think. Seymour! You're going to that furry cot again, Seymour! We got wild life, we got parasaurs, we got black dire wolves, Komodo dragons, squirtles, monkeys, chinchillas, kiwis, rats. So I think what this is supposed to do is you like basically just throw in like 5 rat genes, for example. So let's say get like, you know, let's just keep getting a bunch of rat genes. I always want rat jeans. Because that doesn't sound sick. And we'll try.
How to build even my jeans details. Do with specifically. They're all. I want specifically with rodent jeans. And so. For now, we'll do it with just rodent, because the human can be valuable at some point, probably. I still like this fucking rap. I haven't used it enough to warn its existence, but... You wouldn't go after the already dead, the dying one right there. I'm sure I'll be fine. Ba-da-bum. Ba-da-bum-bum. Ba-da-bum-bum. Ba-da-bum. Ba-da-bum. Ba-da-bum-bum. Ba-da-bum-bum-bum. Ba-da-bum. Mm-hmm. Oh, it worked. That's kind of really annoying. I can't tell if we have too much or too little for these guys to do sometimes, you know? Feels like they're always busy, but never actually busy. You know? I should throw this one out of the loop for a little bit. Just want to get actual research done.
And those 15,000 ones don't really seem like the best idea if you want to get stuff done, you know? Medicine and Mediterranean hide, huh? Disgusting. This stuff does like insect, like, well, because the thing is, like, the Mediterranean's, I don't know if Mediterranean hide is from the people one or the insect one, you know? So, like, did somebody shave one of those guys and then, you know? Oh no, don't tell me. Wonder if that egg. I wonder. I mean, you are allowed to use, like, yeah, eggs unfertilized, so. I like how we try twice for the bunny ears. They both fail. The fucking egg one is the one that works. In a way, I hate myself. Cause like it's the sick fascination that gets this that you know makes me put this one in. But then you know, it's finally the one that finally works. A defector named Freckles calls you. Isn't she's a Freckles the dwarf who is on the run from her? Because this is defector, so I assume, you know, it's somebody who's defecting from the dwarven colony or the dwarven guys, and they're like, fucking got him! He's trying to get away. What's your part of the dwarves? You can't fucking leave. We're gonna break your damn kneecaps, laddie. Lassie. She's just on that medicine. I completely forgot that we had the medicine to sell. Yeah, you see the medicine in the cell list, and you're like, why would I ever sell medicine? Are you insane? That medicine is for keeping me alive. Why would I give it to you? To keep you alive? I don't think so. Okay, watch is really, you know, DeSoto. I don't know what the heck that's supposed to be. DeSoto! I thought it was like Destroyo. Like, that's a weird name, but it's kind of cool, whatever. DeSoto, however, just sounds like a Spanish cleaner, maybe. Have you had trouble getting your rocks off now? Tough stains in your laundry? Get pissed on your couch again? Try DeSoto. The best cleaner around. I just want to know when, how is this her egg? Did the chicken not get fertilized and lay an egg? It's a sick curiosity that, you know, drives this stuff. Cause like, first off, the fact that it's an option is just really weird. Just a question. Is there in fact a here's what this is. Yeah. So wait. No, oh, I got a muffalo. Cause we combined them. Okie dokie. There's nothing we can combine it with right now, I think. Fucking tigers. Not even once. Okay. So the Muffalo DNA. Muffalo DNA. And could do it again. So I tell Cal to do it, right? Huh. Muffalo DNA. And the bot is all healed. Because for some reason it heals. Don't ask me why. It just kind of does. Nature be weird like that. You know, those robotic nature bots from nature. Naturally grown, homegrown robots. All natural, no GMOs. Absolutely zero GMOs in my robots. And that's just life. I do like how the robots make the beer. Sorry. Here's the question. This is... Take it smooth. Every female, so the two that we have, is a little bit happier. Is she like psychically deaf? Beautiful. Garza is happy though, you know. So whatever. I wonder where these those rat genes fall under. It's not on the list. A lot of random weather. Okay, so we now have two Muffalo genetics, just randomly both Muffalo. Let's do another one. We got 23 left. Let's set another two. It takes 5 each, I believe. Yeah, so let's do two. And then we'll stop doing it for a little bit. Boom. Boom. Could that's an always an option. Make a Paragon Muffalo. See how that hammers out, you know. Wow, for one Plasteel dwarf, fuck yourself. If I want to go fight at camp, I'll fight it in my own time, you know. Even then, I don't really know if it's even worth it, or fun, or good, or a good idea, or all these things and more, you know. Garrison's getting closer and closer to, you know, independence from smoke weed. Smoke fucking weed every day. What was it called, that independence? See what happens with this. Because, I mean, I didn't know that was a job. I would have done that, like, ages ago. Just wondering if it... Yeah, it destroys it, so... Yeah, it's whatever. Robotics basic logic. So I'll just make... Tier 2... Professional class robots. All these robots are... Faster and less flammable. I just think how much of the jobs are hands off at this point. Yeah. He's a bit upset. He's getting his pipe weed to jaw. He's also in serious pain for some reason. The muscle paralyzed, probably. It's 20% pain is. The feeling aspects removes some of the pain. If you want to go to bed, why hide in your room? Going to get himself some lunch. The problem is I'm going to have to deconstruct all these. Because you don't, like, you can't remove them. I should have a nap and blow my nose. This just feels like, you know, in need of blowing. She's apparently injured for some reason. My nose is killing me. Softly in my sleep. Ugh. When is this damn thing gonna be done? It's very good, don't get me wrong. This is a very good mod for, making sure you have a constant flow of resources. But damn, does it take forever to mine out. This is like a, I think it's like, it literally pushed the right against the building. See, yeah, that was perfect spacing. I think it's just gonna fit in there like just barely. And I was basically right. I mean, I didn't say it aloud. That's why I can make this claim now and, you know, pretend like I totally meant it the first time. Oh, geez, Louise. Oh, I hate your text. Enough. Oh boy. That's a problem. You capture that person. And it's fine.
And you capture that person. So we got two females, not really overly desiring for the female. Especially not a really ugly one, or a really, really ugly one, no. Parasaurs, elephants, rhinoceroses, dire wolves. But okay. Anything else for when we were going to try, or we were fighting a raid? You know? So, just a question. All the animals are unrestricted. Chick. You do have a male chick, so. Wait, if I do it like this first off, do it like this, and do harvest.
We probably could have specifically targeted the blight plants and been A-okay. Jeez Louise, I have never seen anything fucking... Don't know why it's not just taking me to her when But I think she's gonna be fine. So, I don't know what that Android upgrade table is. Oh, Android operation outcomes. Okay. I'm down with clown. So I gotta slow on one of these making it for Android instead. Oh, probably. Should check with these guys, eh?
They are selling a bunch of shit. They are literally buying none of our shit. And you can sell them these crappy statues. I'm not buying any of that other junk. Yeah, okay, get out of here. Bunch of garbage. High blood. clubs, goblin, club. All the clubs, nice, nah. Meh. Give me the jade goblin knife that's legendary. LEGENDARY! A goblin knife will be legendary. So revolvers, you don't need them. Goblin machine pistol is gobbly garbage. I need one frag grenade set. Anything here we want to specifically buy? Glitter World Medicine would have been nice. But, again, I don't really think they have any of that. I don't really want to buy some of that. We want to sell, like... Oh, sorry. We'll sell a stack. Also, sell you are. That, we're not going to buy your components. We can make our own. I don't really care about the swarm cell. Don't really want to sell my beer. I'll sell you 14 beers. Couple packs for the guys in the ship. Otherwise, next time, call your friends and have them send over somebody who fucking is good. The fucking absolute fucking horde of dwarfs just running out. That's why I wanted the two of them. You're not getting more to chickens. I mean, there's chicken meat in here. I'm convinced that these eggs are coming from the girl. I probably should also unsuspend all of these jobs. Somebody fix the damn thing. Blastorm, yay. Mine favorite. It's a little middle finger there, in the wall.
Just a little wall middle finger, yeah. Nothing out of the ordinary. Just the earth flicking us off. I love fire. Ooh, boom loaves. I don't know why this area over here is home zone specifically. Use a rainstorm. Just really use a rainstorm, you know. Okay, as we get ready for a big fight. Yep. Fuck it. Ugh, I hate this game. Just give me some fucking rain, please. Ambrosia, who cares? Just a fucking right there. You motherfucker. The fuck is that? David, you rescue her. Fucking fast hold. Yes, he will not be helping us be a doctor today. I feel like one of the bleeding ones could have... Why? Yeah, there you go. And somebody who's, I don't know, not an animal, please? You got two people slowly bleeding out, and you're like, I'm gonna go take care of the chicken. Granted, the animal's dying of blood loss is not a ideal scenario. Shot his leg. I guess you could build the robot repair bench somewhere else. Maybe they can make a small room over here for it. That's what I need to do. I don't know why I did that. Okay, no. Well, they were to call it here for today. Oh, they broke one of the fucking solar panels, too. Yeah, they were to call it here for today. Just because, getting a bit fucking sweaty. And, I'm still feeling a little bit under the weather. 2 weeks or something like that. So, just a very extended period of time under the weatherness. But, thank you everybody for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, follow on Twitch. And, I will see you all on the next installment of RimWorld. There was somebody who wanted to get a name. We still haven't gotten one. So if you want, you know, I don't think we've got a new person yet. If you want, you just pick like, well, I don't know, maybe. I don't know, we might rename some of the people just purely because if somebody wants a name, why wouldn't we? You know? I don't know. Either way, like, comment, subscribe, follow on Twitch, do all that stuff. See y'all next time. Bye-bye.